Okay, well, coming into the College of Nursing and Health Sciences, what skills that a student will develop will probably be a lot of proactiveness. When you're going into a healthcare profession, you need to be considerate of all the needs of a patient. You need to be considerate of all the needs of a client. So we promote being proactive. We promote independence. We look at deadlines. We look at time management. We also look at stress management. In terms of academic skills, we do encourage our students or our potential students to be successful in math, also to be successful in sciences. Those two subject areas right there are critical because the majority of your classes are in math and sciences. If you're not strong in those two areas, then if you know what resources that are available to you to be successful, we can always work with the student in order to be successful in all of our classes and our programs. Well, one of the things, I just had a conversation with a junior from high school, and one of the things that we look at or we're promoting to students is that healthcare is changing, and it's changing rapidly. You have the Affordable Care Act, you also have the economy that we're recovering from, so we're having students look at healthcare in general because there are different options that you can take. If you want to be a nurse, we encourage those students who are looking at nursing, go do and become a nurse. Apply for those programs because you can become a nurse practitioner, you can go into administration, you can go into research. But if you're still looking just as healthcare in general, you want to actually want to look at the exercise and health science program because that actually gives you an option to go into nursing, go into physician assistants, to go into occupational therapy, physical therapy, and even become a doctor. So we encourage our students to do their research, especially our potential applicants, to do their research so that they have a better sense of what it is that they want to do. So if you're interested in pursuing a major, one of the things that we did new this year is that we have intercollege transfer info sessions. The next one is May 6th, but in the future, if you miss that one, we will have one starting every month, starting in October, so that we can appropriately and correctly prepare those students who are interested in coming into our program.